Twitch peoples and YouTubeanites, if you're viewing this after I've already been done streaming.
Twitch
and
peoples.
Oh God! Oh God! My fucking.
If you're viewing this after.
I've no! No! Been stop! Stop! Peoples. No!
Oh God!
He's gonna. The Twitch thing decided to, you know, do that to me. So, let's play the game, shall we? Because I don't play the game on hard mode or speedrun mode, because I'm not a hardcore gamer, really. I'm sort of like that stage in between. I'm like that kind of gamer that's in between, like, casual and hardcore. And I sort of mix up my games. I like to play some games that are a little harder, but for the most part, I like to, you know, just relax sometimes. You know, play a little Animal Crossing or some game like a Harvest Moon, you know, that kind of stuff. And then I like to play, like, more intense games as well, so tends to be varied, but... Alright, so, here's me. Don't know what the hell's happening right now. Who the fuck are all you guys? I don't know what happened when I last left off, so... Okay, so I'm a Strider class. Just as well, I have the Twitch chat in the corner. You guys can't see it, but got a little Twitch chat there, so if anyone wants to, I'll be able to see what the hell everyone's saying. But I have no clue what I'm gonna. I have no clue what I'm gonna do. So, okay. Oof. I grab. Don't toy with me, dildo. Now take me to where your cattle reside. I like how they kind of just let me pick him up, and then all of a sudden this shit happens. Jesus. I think I fucked up. Don't worry, I can take him. This guy's not attacking me, but this guy. Okay. Let me, how do I... Okay, it's B to pick up. I haven't played this game in a bit. So, forgive me while I relearn all my shits. Okay. Don't worry. I got this. How do I, Okay, yeah, it was LB to use this. The hell are you? No. Go fuck yourself. See, Cloud versus Volley. Perfect. Yes. Now die, bitches. Oh, hello. Oh, sweet. Oh, she's gonna do that for me. Sweet. Ooh, nice teamwork, peoples. Now die. Four score and seven lizards ago, I cut off its tail. Now you only have a fraction of your true power. Or is that Saiyans? I think that was Saiyans. Oh well, fuck it. Let's take his meat. Ooh, vocation rank for Lucia increased. Let's do it. Oh, just stab it in the gut, why don't you? Strength in numbers, damn straight. Okay, so let's climb up here, I guess. Some, okay, I can take poison, but I don't really want to. So let's break open this chest. Someone help me with this? Oh, duh. Just press that to open. I don't break it open. Been more cool if I could just break it. I could just smack its ass open. Whee! Sweet. I fucking love this game. Let's do some threefold arrow. Lucia, out of the way. I gotta do threefold. Out of the way, bitches! Scarlet kisses! It's the kisses of death. I'll rain steel upon your dick. Cutting Wind! Scarlet Kisses! If I rapidly press it, I just keep going. Fucking love this. I usually, unless we find some... Oh! Who are you? Kind sir, with a Hitler mustache. Okay, Miles. Well, cool. What? What happened? He just teleported away. Okay, he was a wizard. I guess. Let's go. Alright. Well, since that happened, let's go, do some other things. Because I remember in the last episode I recorded for this, I actually had, my armor was really different. I picked the skimpiest armor I could for my character. There's no quicker way to get to equipment, is there? No, wait. Well, this isn't equipment. This is my inventory. So there isn't a quicker way to get to equipment, sadly enough. But, so do I still have that armor? No, I don't. I must have sold it when I got... No, I do. I do. It's still under my clothing. It's not... It's just not my armor. So if I unequip this... Yeah, then I just have that. Because it's still there. It's just under, Yeah, this is what I had. This is what I had equipped in. And then there was, like... Didn't I have some, like, weird-ass sandals, too? Something like that. No, I guess I didn't. But, yeah, that's basically what I had equipped in last time. I was in my underwear. It was a breezy Tuesday. I was in my underwear. Oh, yeah, I just didn't have boots. So, yeah, let's equip this over that, because, you know, I need my extra defense. Because I suck at this. I suck at video games. And, yeah, I have that on my head. Then here's Lucia. She's, like, more badass than... Than just pure badassness. Like, I really designed her literally to be badass. Not to be sexy or anything, just to be badass. I just wanted a badass. I didn't care about that. I just wanted a badass helper. I also wanted her to be tall and just badass. Just literally look imposing more than anything else. And then the other two are just ones that you can get. They were they're the first ones I found of the different classes, being mage and strider, because I wanted all three, because that way I have a balanced team. I think there are more classes you can get too. Like you can like get better versions of ones. I just don't know 100%. So let's keep going. Oh god, I'm out of stamina. Oh. Hey, don't you fucking do that shit! I'll grab you! I'll grab- Ah! Oh, they got me! I can't see! I can't see! The camera's fucking me in the ass! Die, bitch! I'm sorry about the mic clipping, by the way. I just did- Oh my god, you fucking bastards. I'm over-encumbered when I threw him! We done? Are we good? Okay. Did I just get some sleeper arrows? Dude, I think I just got some arrows. And got a skull. She got a hunk of ore. I do not like the carry weight system in this game. Then again, I don't like carry weight systems in any games. Let me check my, these to see what I have, because some things can go rotten, so I don't want to, like... Okay, so I have full stamina, I guess, now. So I don't need that, but, Yeah, so, like, the thing is, your food in this game can go rotten. Like, the mushrooms can't, but, like, I believe, like, nuts can. So, like, if I, like... So, the nuts, this carrot, they can all go rotten completely if you don't put it in, like, an airtight flask. It can all rot, like, so, you gotta, like, so the problem with that is, you could be carrying on to food, and when you need it most, it's like it's rotten, and it will actually hurt you if you try to consume it. So, gotta watch out for that. So let's climb up here. Da da da, da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh my God, please save me, I don't have any stamina. Get out of here. I don't even know what I'm doing. I have no goal set. I'm just literally trying to, you know, just kind of survive. I have a ton of these, so I can just consume a lot. Oh, you wanna fucking go? Scarlet Kisses! Oh, God! What the hell happened here? Set you on fire! Alright, cool. Ooh, light your blaze, motherfucker! What the hell did I... Oh, I was doing heavy attacks. Pressing the wrong button again. Hold on. I want to grab you. Hold on. Ah, I can't grab him. I can't grab him. Come on. Oh, jeez. Lucia, please. Did it. Whew. No, you don't. But I got three. Cloudburst. Oh. Yeah, they really don't. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that glorious ocean view. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, right. We have a mission to do. Fuck. I don't know what we're doing, but we gotta get something done, right? I'm just kind of wandering around because I have no clue what the fuck to do right now. The beasts of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure. Come on, I'm hoping to find something giant. You know, one of the bigger creatures. Hopefully not a ogre, though. Those things fuck my ass, like, way too much. They're horrible. They tend to, Yeah, my second video was actually very keen on showing that. As well as, my video random moment. Ooh! Parkour! Monsters. Goblins. Oh, jeez! I was trying to ambush them, they ambushed me! You can't? Really? You have the better weapon than I do. I just picked him up and fucking threw him! Toss him. Trigger! Oh, I forgot to press the button again. Let's try Scarlet Kiss. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. I don't need to try Scarlet Kisses. Let's try the toss and trigger again. Oh, thanks for pulling him out of the way. But I'll stab him. Slit his throat. Well, I tried to hit the wrong person, did I? Hey! What the fuck you doing tackling her? Oh, I got fire. Hold on. We haven't triumphed yet. Not until we do this. Okay, I don't have enough range. The arrow's just in his fucking head. Oh, jeez. I don't have a shield to guard with. I can't do anything about his attacks. Oh. Come on. Don't toy with me, dildo. Take me to where your cattle reside. I am the greatest cow rider that has ever lived.
I can't take credit for that joke. That was saying not included. Oh my god!
Threefold arrows.
Nicely done. Thank you for stealing my thunder. Wow.
Strength in numbers is right. Four on my team. Better than one.
Who are you?
You will not hurt this kind traveler! You will not hurt our common citizens!
Where did that citizen go? Oh well. She ran over there. Okay, so who are you? Okay. So I can enlist him for this much, but I don't have that much, and I don't really care, so fuck you.
Let's go!
Ah, crap.
More of these fuckers? Scarlet kisses! I kiss you with my scarletness. Ooh! Well, I don't know what that was, but I think Lydia just elbowed him and me. Ooh, I'm spilling his guts all over the floor.
No, he did. Ah, okay, he tackled me. I'll take them.
Hoo! Mage, being a mage pays off in this game. I mean, granted, I don't know how well I would be as a mage in this game, mainly because, you know. Sweet, someone's leveling up against him. Ooh! Sweet rift fragments.
Little late for that. Wait, no, it's not.
Jeez, how many goblins can there be in one area? Die, goblins! He's on fire.
Come on.
Steal. I rained it upon you. Finally. Oh, hey, Sir Nobop the Second. I have leveled up. I am Sir Nobop the Second.
Surprisingly, my mini map tells me nothing about this area. Where the fuck am I?
Okay, over here. Where the hell am I supposed to be? The problem is I have no clue what any of these fucking missions are. But I know there's something up here, but I don't know what it is. So I have no clue what a lot of this stuff is, what I'm supposed to be doing, where I'm supposed to go. I have no clue. I am completely lost on most of these things.
Huh. Something about those explosives tell me someone's waiting here for us. Just, sabotage their cargo. Just in case.
I want to make sure no one can sabotage me.
Huh.
Can this thing be used? Cyclopses! Holy shit, can I actually do this? Can I use this?
I can use it.
Explosive shot. Oh.
Regular bolt.
Let's use the explosives! Yes! Dude! I can Oh my god, that's so cool! That one just lies on the fucking ground because it's... Okay, I'm gonna have to defeat one with this. Because I cannot hit both. Come on, hit him in the dick! Hit him in the dick!
I like how their strategy to get rid of fire is just, like, you know, lie on the fucking ground. Hit him in the dick. Da da da. Da da da. Da 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 da. I don't care about the goblins. Get rid of the goblins. Ooh, Lucia leveled up. Okay, this guy's frenzied. Run, run the fuck. He's angry. He is an angry Cyclops. Oh, I'm run. I'm out. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Mero just died in one shot. Are these stronger than normal? Hold on, I gotta climb. Give me a sec. Oh, Jesus! Why didn't it work? Come on, grab him! Grab him, you stu- I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why. I'm trying to grab him! It won't let me grab on and climb up his body! Like it normally does. Oh, hello! Yeah, let's repair a bunch of stamina. Cause fucking hell! Nothing's working! Okay, I'm climbing up its ass! For you do not know the meaning of death! Oh god. Oh no! Help me! Help me, people! Help me! Nothing. You cannot beat my struggling power! My iron struggle style! He's on fire! And he's blinded because of me! Come on! Death is what will grace you! Feeble mind is weak to sorcery. I hit him in the eye, and then someone exploded me! Who exploded me? Someone manning the crossbow? I keep getting him in the eye, too! Someone's launching shit. There are goblins up there launching shit at us. Oh god, this is epic. Epic battle. I'll go up there. You guys, stay back. Fight them off. The hell is that? Oh god. Okay, you know what? You're gonna get it now, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. I'm not only on fire, I am fucking... Oh my god. I am on extremely on fire. Okay. Come on, please tell me there's a water I have. No! I don't have... Please tell me this works. Yes, it does. It cures me of fire. I was on fire, like, really bad. I'll take on the goblins. I told you guys to stay back there. Come on, get up. Did it! Alright, cool. Now while they're trying to get back up here, let's take this for a ride, shall we? Bonk! That was awesome! No regrets there. Bye. Have a beautiful time. Come on, I want to break this armored cyclops. Boom!
Oh no!
Sweet. Let's do this now. How dare you block my attacks? I know that some beasts still remain, Lucia. Come on! Mm-hmm. Let's do this! Non-armored guy, come on! Climbing up ya! Well, at least I'm trying. I'm just kind of awkwardly grabbing your penis right now. Now I'm climbing. You can shimmy-shammy all you want, but you'll still be nothing that likes to wiggle-waggle up. Oh! Ha-ha! For you try to defeat me, sir! Oh! Ha-ha! But you're blinded by the light! Oh, God! A tusk is broken loose, but I just got stepped on. I can't breathe. Okay, here we go. If you shoot him in the eye, it basically gets blinded. Did I get him in the eye? Come on! What the hell? This climbing system! What the hell happened? Oh, Jesus! Come on, Cyclops! The battle's taking a lot longer than I thought it would. Oh! I got him in the eye! Another tusk broke loose. Threefold! Maria! For I help you! Oh, Jesus! This one almost fucked me up! I'm climbing! I climb! Climb is where I do! Oh, jeez! Okay, come on! Come on, stop swinging around! Come on, pal! Oh, great. Come on, pal! Just let me climb up your ass! There we go! There we go. Awkwardly climbing up your butt cheeks. Oh, jeez. Stab him! Stab him in the spine! Oh, God! Okay, that was painful. Come on, this one's on its last health bar. I can do this. I just need to climb up its butt cheeks. I'm on its face! Die! Die, you worthless fuckbag! Ugh. Okay. Cloudburst volley! Aha! Aim for the leg! Did I just jump over that attack? Holy crap. I'm doing it! Oh my god, he tried to hit me, but he hit the back of this guy. I don't know if there's like friendly fire on for these enemies. Oh! I stabbed him in the head! He's going down! Timber! Oh, I had fun with that. You wondering what's on your neck, buddy? Oh, jeez! Maria, be careful! Not Maria, what is her name? Myra. Myra, be careful! I'm trying to cut his neck! The beast is weakening! Okay, I can't breathe. Still can't breathe. Okay, now I'm good. Come on! I can do this! I was born to win! I was born to defeat giant monsters! Die! I can't pierce his helmet, but I can try! Seems that way. What if I shoot him in the dick over and over? What if I just attack him in the leg over and over, huh? Let's focus all of our strength on his dick! We must cause his dong to expand, and then cut it off. We must cut off his expanded dong. Okay. Myra, please get back into it. We need our mage here. You're both a white mage and a black mage to us. You're our support and our damager. I need to jump off here. Whoa. It protects its eye from eye blasts. Okay. Woo! I will cut your butt flaps! Yes! Wait, this was a quest? Okay, did not know that was a quest, but apparently it was a quest. Wonder who I turned that quest into. Alright, that was cool. I got a quest done! Sweet! Just killed a giant cyclops. Two of them, actually! And now he's melting into the ground. Gross. Well. Did not expect him to melt, but okay. So let's see, Myra, Lucia, Moira? I don't know how to pronounce that name. If anyone in the chat can tell me how to pronounce this name, you know, the name of this Strider girl here, please let me know. I am at a loss. Also, I tried to make my character look as... When I initially started, I tried to make him look as much like me as possible. Any luck? Eh? Oh, well. I'll see what you guys think later. But right now, let's, I guess we'll, check our map. Where the hell was that quest from? My only problem with this is that there's no, like... There's no... fucking, like, okay, you can set waypoints. That's fine. But you can't fast travel. There's not a single bit of a fast travel system anywhere in this game from what I've seen so far. If there is, I just missed it. But there's, like, no fast travel system in a completely open world game. And in this game especially, it's easy to get lost. So, like, I'll have no clue where I'm going. And just lose my complete... I'll lose everything. I'll lose my way. I won't be able to find out where the hell I am. Also, problem with this game, you have to save very often, because anytime you die, you restart from your save, and you might die without expecting it, so let's just save and continue. Anytime you do anything important, or move any bit of a distance that's worth moving, save, because you will, if you die, you have to restart from your last save. It's not like you just come back, no, it's from your last save, and you might die quite more often than you think. Usually only fighting against the big monsters, as I died fighting trolls. Not trolls. Ogres? They just look like how everyone else puts trolls in their game. But yeah, they're just, they're giant fucking ogres are so hard to fight. They're smaller than the Cyclopses, but they're just so much more agile and do so much more damage. I mean, they hit like trucks. They hit like... Now, that doesn't even do it justice to how much damage they do. They're insane. I really want to get Stardew Valley.
What's this?
I wonder who's this. A bird, or perhaps bigger. I don't like the sound of that. Is that the lady or man we ran into earlier that I couldn't tell which, but was a mage? That I didn't really care about because I have, what's-her-face on my team? Hello. You are the exact same person I ran into earlier. Go fuck yourself. Oh, I've seen one of these before. I didn't survive last time I fought it. Attack the serpent tail! Attack the serpent tail! Die, tail! Please, revive Mira. Myra, whatever her name is, revive her, seriously. Why isn't anyone reviving? Oh my god, it's because they're all dead. Except for, Lucia. Lucia is dead! It's the other girl that's alive. Jeez. I won't, because this is actually... Oh my god, this... This is scary as shit. These fucking things are insane. No. Go away, giant... fucking lion, goat, serpent, whatever the fuck you are. They hold the advantage! Threefold arrows! Threefold arrows! Triple arrow! Arrow. Oh, jeez! Okay, I gotta repair some of my stamina. So I'm just gonna shoot with fire arrows. Oh, if only I had a way of making this work so well. Oh, jeez, that serpent head is the fucking worst. But Serpent Head's the big offender right now. That's the one that really causes problems. What the hell happened? Okay, let's go. Stab into your serpent face! Legs, make. I know that. I'm trying to help. But the serpent's too wiggly. Okay, you know what? He's trying to wiggle waggle. He's trying to make me wiggle waggle up my... Oh no. Help me! I've been poisoned. I am poisoned. I am more poisoned than poison can poison right now. Oh god. Please, someone aid them. Lucia, I have to help you. Oh god. I need to repair some health so bad. Oh, the problem is I need to repair health and stamina. That may not seem like a problem as big as it is, but oh, it is. Okay, so I can make, yeah, let's combine with mine to make some more healing stuff. You know, Nightcry's good for that. Let's see what Greenwash will do. Oh, more of this. Sweet. I'm gonna need more anyway. I need this. I need those healing items. Okay, so... Okay. That's not gonna bother to do anything. I don't care. I'm eating it. Let's see, I can use poison arrows. I keep forgetting I have these kind of things. Flask of oil. Flask of water. And none of those are going to cure my poisoning. I wonder if poisoning is one of those ones that just wears off. What if I actually have to... Oh my god! Oh, the snake got killed! Sweet, that's what that was about. Poison him! Now that the snake's gone. Hold on, I gotta take whatever the snake left. Some snake skin. Well, I guess that was predictable with the morning sun. I have been poisoned, but you shall be dead, Zen. Oh, I cut the side of him and set fire to the lion's face. Oh, jeez! These are such a weird, weird creatures. Oh. Threefold of it. Please tell me this thing can be poisoned. I don't think it can. But now that it... Oh, sweet. That's, I don't think these things can be poisoned, so I'm gonna unequip my poison arrows. And I'm also gonna cure my poisoning, because I can tell this is gonna become a really big problem if I let it become one. I don't have anything to cure my poisoning. Did not realize I didn't have it. So wait, I can combine this to get a flask of oil, or oil arrows for the pine branch. Wait a minute, I can make an airtight flask? No, if I combine it with an airtight flask, I can make something. Okay. I know that was waste of items, but I don't care. Oh jeez, it's blowing me back! Okay. Light fire to his ass! Kill it! Kill it with fire! Oh jeez, I'm asleep. Please wake me up. Help me. No, I can't. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbow. Oh, wait, I'm up. Oh crap, we need our mage back. Get up, mage. You're dead again? That's twice in a row! I just revived you! Oh god. You're gonna try to set me asleep. Come on, you get up. Oh, she's climbing up! I don't have magic! You're the only one with magic! You're the mage! Am I gonna have to wake all of you up after? Come on! What the fuck? Lucia just climbing up on that fucking thing! Oh, Jesus! That was, I did not expect that, so I was caught off guard. Come on! Lucia's a trooper! She just fucking climbed up on this fucking thing. Come on, climb- Oh, right, I'm hitting the wrong button every time. Where'd it go? Oh, it went over here. Happening. Whoa, Jesus! It's trying to take me along for the ride! Die! Die, goat! Fuck are you, goat! I got it! Now it's no more than a lion. It's no more than a lion with a dead goat head on its back. Oh, jeez. Stay away from it? I'm sorry, but we kinda need to. Oh, God! Well, Lucia was... And Myra over there is just fucking everything up. Jeez. Oh, jeez! Okay, Lucia. Lucia, you're okay? Ow! My God, please! Please tell me I'm not gonna die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Sometimes I wish I'd never been born at all. Carry on, carry on. It doesn't really matter. What? Gotta revive our mage. Sorry. Okay. Lucia! Oh, jeez. Come on. You can do this. You are good. You are great. You can do this. Stab him in the main! In the main main! Am I gonna seriously have to keep reviving everyone? Myra. I look like I'm about to vomit, not like I'm just tired. Are you fucking kidding me?! A bit delayed reaction for the please help me thing, huh? Oh jeez, get off, get off! Oh yeah, I need to repair some stamina. Woo! Ow. Casting some major spells. Hopefully I don't die against this. I don't want to return to the save where I'm going to encounter it anyway. Jeez, this... See the what I meant by these things can do a ton of damage? The lion's the only one left! We can't slay the lion! Huh. Okay. Let's keep doing this. I gotta revive both of... You saw what I was gonna do, didn't you, you son of a bitch? Oh, jeez. Jesus! Come on. Oh, jeez! Hold on. I did the... Why do you gotta do this? Hello? Hello? In a bit, but right now I got something I'm doing. I don't know. It's an undefined amount of time, I could definitely say that. I don't think so. Because I'm live streaming right now, so you're kind of interrupting that already. I'm live streaming right now. Gameplay right now. You are quite interrupting it. I am dreadfully sorry about that. Ah, jeez. Ah, crap. Where's my mage? My mage and my strider are both down. Oh, jeez. Woo! This is awesome. Yes, I get fire. Come on. I gotta get the threefold arrows on this guy or else I'm not gonna get anything done. Oh yeah, you're gonna totally distract it. Jeez! Everyone needs to be revived every single second. Put her down. Put the cookie down. Yeah, I can only assume that it does. Come on, keep striking! We can do this! Maybe we'll be able to defeat it far sooner than I thought. Hold on. Woo! Let's do this!
Yeah, there's no other option here. You kind of have to attack the lion's head or just go fucking not be here. Look at how many arrows have been stuck into it total. Myra, please. We can't afford for anyone to be clumsy. Yeah, no shit. Lion's claws are sharp. Well, you just back-kicked fucking Lucia and Myra. Oh, God. Please. I don't know how I miraculously escaped that. Thank you, glitching in the game, to allow it so that I don't get hit sometimes. I'm glad when the game glitches out in my favor, and I just don't get hit by moves sometimes because of that. It happens more often than you think, where, like, the hit detection doesn't work properly, but it's usually in my favor that the hit detection doesn't work. Like, it's usually, like, it doesn't work for the enemy to hit me. So it's beneficial to my gameplay that the hit detection isn't always working. I don't know whether that's just due to the PC's optimization of the game or what, but that actually helps me. Fire arrows! Okay, come on. Die, lion, head, monster. Okay, come on. Oh my God, they're all downed. I'm out. I knew that shit was gonna happen, that's why I ran. Come on, we're almost done. It just sucks that the strength buffs are terrible. We got fire again, we got fire again. Can we set him ablaze? Can we set him ablaze? Oh God, help. Help. I'm being held against my will. My address is 123, help. It's gonna die! I thought I was gonna die there for a second. I did it! It's dead! It's gotta be, right? It can't possibly still be alive! There! It's done! It's dead! Yes! It's gone. I did it! I actually did it. Well, we did it. I would have died completely on my own, but... it's been done. The deed is done. The sun is already set. But either way, I think I'm going to leave the episode here. Well, not episode, but the stream here, so... let's save and return to title screen, and I'll be done. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching all this stream, anyone who did, and thank you guys for watching the video if you're watching this later on YouTube. So, thanks, and bye-bye!